question of being the individual at the lower level, and that's most important, because otherwise it's problematic.
सांगा सुरू करून घेतलं बरं, आम्ही सकल स्टेपसर राहूया.
अरे काल येस्टरडे आय हॅड ॲड्रेस इन प्रेस अँड आय हॅड टोल्ड यू दॅट आय गॉट इन टच विथ द हेल्थ मिनिस्टर. आय हॅड रिक्वेस्टेड हिम टू हॅड एन होल्ड अ मीटिंग प्रॉबेबली इन मारगाव ऑर इन पेंजिर, विच ही हॅज सेड दॅट ही विल डू इट टुडे. ॲक्च्युली द मीटिंग वॉज शेड्युल्ड इन पेंजिम, बट ही सेड ही विल कम टू हॉस्पिशियल यू होल्ड इट मीटिंग हियर. सो टुडे वी हॅड अ मीटिंग. नाव एज येस्टरडे आय हॅड सेड दॅट वी रिक्वायर सर्टन एरियाज टू बी टोटली स्क्रीन and some swab tests wherever required. One thing is decided that ESI hospital quarters will be, everybody is being taken for swab testing. This is one thing. Azad Nagar, Maria Band and neighboring areas behind the stadium, they will start from tomorrow the screening. They are starting screening tomorrow. But any patient or anybody gets temperature or cold, they will immediately send him for swab testing. After that, they will cover up Kharela in Khareban area, then Sinelata area where municipal workers are residing, and the area behind your fire brigade station, that some band area is there, that they will cover. This is what has been decided. And I have suggested to him that people coming by train to see, if required, home quarantine rules. They are not supposed to get out of the house. They are moving around. And this is the normal problem faced. Police also said that they are getting calls saying that somebody is going out buying something and all like that. So that I have suggested to him, because he has promised me that he will take it up with the state executive committee.
Mr. Home Minister, can you assure the people of Goa and Margao?
Home Minister,
can you assure the people of Goa and Margaonkar that all those passengers who are coming disembarking at Margao Reservation, they are COVID free?
See, whatever issues raised by Honorable Leader of Opposition, Mr. Kamath, yesterday also we discussed, and we said it's better to have the meeting in Margao itself, and also I wanted to come and have a separate review parallelly along with our doctors to see what are the functional issues, what are the issues that are happening on the field. I can assure you only one thing, whatever apprehensions that have been raised, whatever issues have been raised by Mr. Digambar Kamath, each and everything, we have already spoken to Dr. Aira, who's been coordinating and doing a fantastic job in terms of COVID management here in the state of overall in the state of Goa and here in Margao, and overall management here of the ESI hospital. Basically, ESI and DHS and Goa Medical College has been working as a team. I will address your question, but as far as initially what we used to do and the SOPs which need to be dynamic and need to get changed from time to time, and as a result of which, if you notice, initially we thought that large number of people will come by train into the state of Goa. Even when you see, but yes, slowly the number is increasing. Even if you look at the airports and look at the railway station, whatever points raised by Mr. Kamath, that the people are getting agitated, worried about if the people coming by train, whether since we have made a new SOP, whether they need to go on home quarantine and whether they will abide by that home quarantine or they will not abide by the home quarantine. As a result of which, we will again address this issue. I will take it up with the Chief Minister.
My question is very simple.
No, I understood your question.
COVID free or not?
I understood your question.
So many people are roaming around.
No, I understood your question, but I want to also answer it in a very, whatever has happened is as per the new SOP, we have said that the person has to go for home quarantine, right? We have also given an option that if a person wants to test, he can be tested immediately, and then there's no question of quarantine. Secondly, as far as people coming by flight, we have also given them an option that you don't need to test, you don't need to do home quarantine if you bring a COVID negative certificate. Goa is the only state that is insisting on a COVID negative certificate. So what issue what Mr. Kamath has raised just now, I will take it up with the Honorable Chief Minister today itself, and we will try to speak, because a lot of people have in their mind a fear that the people may not stick by the quarantine rule. So I will bring it up to the Secretary Health today that these are the issues which are there, which have been raised. And in addition, is that when we say home quarantine, there are issues like, you know, common toilet facilities and all, where it becomes very difficult for the person to utilize those facilities. I will put it up to Secretary Health today itself, once from the car itself.
Why just no COVID certificate is not extended to the train passengers?
See, once a person is given a train ticket, you cannot prevent his entry into the state of Goa. At the most, what you can do is you can have stringent standard operating procedure, and the operating procedure have changed. Now, one more thing, what you just said is that the government has given powers, and which orders may have been issued or yet to be issued, I am not sure, but I was told, according to what was told to me, that it is in the process of being issued, is that every councillor, every panchayat member will be given a position of a designated officer. It is very important, unless there is a social responsibility, if you think that the government on its whole, everywhere, even in Kerala, which is the ideal example of where I am in constant touch with the Minister of Kerala and Madam Shailaja, who is in constant touch with me on the new ways that she, whatever she is doing there. We need to be as a community united in seeing that we fight this COVID. Now, Mr. Kamath gave an example in his own building about an example how he has approached the issue. Same way we need to approach the issue holistically. In my constituency, also I have gone personally, it's not that as a health minister I have been avoiding or going away from debating from anything, gone, explained to the people, but some places people have that fear, as a result they go on their own and do a lockdown because they don't want, they have the fear of the spread of COVID-19. Same time, whatever issues, whatever you have addressed, I will be addressing it to the SEC today. And let them also deliberate on it, because from time to time.
This is the sentiment of the people. There may be 10 member committee.
No, it's not that.
See, every person has to be tested and sent home.
No, listen to me. Listen to me, 1 minute. Goa is the only state where we are doing testing to this extent. We are only state which we are asking for COVID-19. We are the only state where we have ramped up testing to such an extent that today, confidently standing in front of you, I can tell you that our testing capacity is beyond 2,500, up to about 2,500. They are doing themselves around 1,400-1,500 between Chikalem, between Ponda, Hospicio, Asilio, between our hospital, GMC, the new machine of Abbott's, which is the latest in technology for COVID, which does about 456 tests a day in a cycle of 24 hours. That has already been commissioned. So as a result of which, we are ramping up parallelly as you speak. And wherever required, we will keep on ensuring that our laboratory facilities go on increasing, because this is just the beginning. As a result of which, we will ensure whatever apprehensions are there in the mind of the people of the state in terms of COVID, in terms of people entering the state of Goa, we will see that all precautions are taken. I will also brief the Chief Minister on all the issues raised by Mr. Kamath, so that each and every issue is addressed in a proper manner, so that there's no fear and anxiety in the minds of the people of the state of Goa.
So one more thing has happened, that being a tourist destination, all hotels are closed at present.
Yes.
But as government has roped in many hotels for the quarantine facility, paid quarantine facility. Now the tourists are coming to Goa, they say that we don't need to.
There is no other to make
a wish. We book a hotel, we get government allotted accommodation. This is now going on, and tourists are becoming
a new trend.
And tourists are coming because of that now.
One day.
No, that is for.
Not one minute.
That is still the person, and today I don't think, as we speak today, Dr. Aira will also certify there is no backlog. Last time when we had a press conference, we officially mentioned that we had a backlog. Today we have no backlog of any testing. All the samples are all tested. We are on par.
There was a backlog of 2,500 cases.
I am not saying a backlog.
की 24 वरांच्या वयर तो का रावपाची गरज पडची ना. आणि आयज जे मशीन जे आम्ही इन्स्टॉल केलं गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेजात, आणि आमच्याकडे जे मॉलबिओचे मशीन्स आहेत, हे मशीन घेऊन आम्ही आता आमच्याकडे या तरेची टेस्टिंग फॅसिलिटी झाला. आयजच्या दिसा जे स्टॅटिस्टिक्स गोयात जे लोक येतात जे पळयल्यात, आमकां खात्री असा की आम्ही त्या लोकांक 24 वरां वयर आम्ही रिपोर्ट पेंडींग दवरचे ना. आमकां जाय की मॅक्झिमम टेस्टिंग केल्लें जाय. आम्ही खंय खंय जाय ते आमचे सेक्रेटरी हेल्थ आणि आमचे डॉक्टर्स आणि आमचे एपिडॉमॉलॉजिस्ट जे आहात ते डिसिजन घेता आणि त्या तरेन डिसिजनाच्या माध्यमातल्या कन्सल्टेशन करून आम्ही हे करता आणि ट्रान्सपेरंटली आमकां करूंक जाय. म्हणून हांव आयज जेन्ना मिस्टर कामतान सांगले हांव मुद्दम आयलो, कित्याक हांगा आयल्या शिवाय सत्य परिस्थिती कित्याक तें
कळना. वन मोर क्वेश्चन इज रेज बिकॉज मॅक्झिमम सेंटर्स आर इन साऊथ गोवा, सो क्वेश्चन इज रेज इन द सोशल मीडिया.
आम्ही ऑलरेडी फाईल मूव्ह केले असा की कलंगूट रेसिडेन्सी आणि इतर एक दोन कडे थंय नॉर्थ गोवा कोविड केअर करपाक. एकूच कित्याक एक सांगता तुमकां, लास्ट वी आर वन स्टेट, काय मनान कोणाचे नाशिल्ले की ना एक मिनिट
फेसिलिटीज इन नॉर्थ गोवा.
ना एक सांग म्हाका, तुम्ही सगळी कडे भोंवता गोंयान, गोवा मेडिकल लिसन टू मी, पब्लिक सेंटिमेंट इज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट टू द गव्हर्नमेंट. As far as we are concerned also, we will ensure, I think the file director has told me is already moved for few centers for COVID care in North. We will ensure that we take the people also into confidence, but somewhere we must realize all the people who are being put in this COVID care centers and in the COVID hospital are Goans. We are not getting anybody from outside and putting, most of the people are from the state of Goa, living in Goa, have been in Goa for several years. तुम्ही जे म्हणता की
आम्ही म्हणतो
साऊथाक हाडला म्हणून साऊथाकूच म्हणून हाडूंक ना. ईएसआय हॉस्पिटल आमचे कडे अवेलेबल आशिल्ली अँड ईएसआय हॉस्पिटलाच्या कडे त्या तरेचे आम्ही वी कुड रॅम्प इट अप, वी हॅव रॅम्प इट अप अँड वी आर लकी बी एंटेड हॉस्पिटल. सेम टाईम गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेज एक कडे असा, आमकां टर्शरी केअर सेंटर गोयात सरकारी म्हटल्यार एकूच आमच्या कडे आहात, तेजेर बी लक्ष दवरपाची गरज आहा. आजिलो हॉस्पिटल बी आहात, तसे जर गरज पडल्यार आम्ही दुसरी कडे बी आम्ही फेसिलिटीज रॅम्प अप करू शकता, तुम्ही चिंता करपाची गरज ना. पण म्हाका दिसना की सरकार खंयचेय डिसिजन घेतले लोकांक कॉन्फिडन्सान घेतल्या शिवाय. अँड मिस्टर कामतान म्हणून आम्ही ठरयले की संडे असले तरी बी आयज आम्ही मिटींग घेऊन, आणि किती असा कितेंय विषय जर असलो वी विल फेस इट अँड वी विल एज अ टीम. आय ऑलवेज से if whether it is Mr. Digambar Kamat, whether it is myself, whether it is my Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant, we as team Goa need to be united in fighting COVID-19 and we will see that the interest of the citizens is protected. Sentiments cannot be road run, sentiments have to be taken of the people and lokanchi je kide mara, it is through either through Mr. Digambar Kamat, through my Chief Minister or through any other leader that is brought to our notice, we will see that we address it and see that we accordingly drop our plan to deal with the situation.
But at the rate at which the cases are multiplying,
it multiplied, as you know, it multiplied because of one particular containment zone which has now, we are seeing that there's slowly it is reducing the number of cases that are coming out from there. So as a result, now what we are doing is, as we speak, Mr. Kamat has suggested in Margao and surrounding areas, same way the other day when Chimbel came, I myself moved a note, is that along with the Chief Minister parallelly is saying that more number of tests has to be done, because there's a request from the, it's not a request already from the local MLA and Mr. Babush Mansaraj, but what same time Mr. Tony also put a request that we want more testing. So what we are doing, if a case happens in a particular area, there's a new strategy which we are trying to do, is around that area then we can, you know, create a cluster and do all the testing around that cluster rather than whole ward if you unnecessarily do it.
So you're doing focused.
काल एक घोडेवळ म्हणून एक आमच्या कडे विषय, थंय 15 एक केसी आयल्यो, एकटो भुरगो पयर सिक्युरिटी गार्ड तो गाडयेन 22 लोक वयताले 70 पणजे. तेजे मिसेसीन म्हाका फोन केलो, साहेब तेका पयली चॅक करून घे सगळ्या लोकांक, चॅक करपाक आमी इन्स्ट्रक्शन दिले. बट वेन यू आर डिक्लेरिंग क्लस्टर कंटेनमेंट, वी हॅव टू बी व्हेरी केअरफुल वॉट वी डू, वी हॅव टू एन्श्युअर दॅट वी थिंक प्रॉपरली अँड देन अड्रेस इट, बिकॉज then other things come into play.
But at the rate at which it is multiplying, do you think that you are going to be outnumbered by that?
However, we have good doctors like Dr. Ayra is there, our dean is there, director health services is there, our secretary health is there, and all of us have been working day and night. This spike generally happens, it's happening in many states. When as per MHA guidelines, when transportation of goods and other things starts coming into the state of Goa, one has to expect that cases will crop up. We need essential goods also. We need industry also.
Right.
We need people to carry on business because people are losing jobs in a very big way. So that should not happen. As a result of which, we in our mind, I think we can easily ramp up our bed capacity and facilities. So parallelly, as whatever is happening, we are slowly increasing. Contractually, we are taking people, more people in microbiology, whatever under national health mission, whatever needs to be done, we are taking it so that we can move forward and we are ready for any kind of spike. Everybody says there may be a spike in June, July, but that is saying what is actually happening on the ground. We are ready based on the experience of what we have and our doctors, what they discuss with the secretary and the state SEC which is there. We will accordingly decide what needs to be done after briefing the chief minister.
At present, are you only testing the symptomatic patients or even the asymptomatic patients?
Well, like, this is a strategy. First, you have to do all the testing, bestest. एक करून गेलं आमकां ते कळटा मनशाचे कित्याक आतांच आमी डिस्कस की मनीस जर तो असिम्प्टोमॅटीक असलो आनी तो जर नेगेटीव्ह आयलो तो कांय दिसांनी पॉझिटिव्ह बी येऊ शकता अँड इट्स अ अगेन आय एम सेइंग इट विल बी अ फॉल्स सेन्स ऑफ सॅटिस्फॅक्शन माझ्या बी मनान कितलेय गोष्टी येतात की अँटीबॉडी टेस्टिंग जावंक जाय अँटीबॉडी टेस्टिंगाचो वापर आमी करपाक गरज आसा ती फायल बी प्रोसेस केल्ली आसा पूण ताका प्रोटोकॉल आसा ते प्रोटोकॉल फॉलो केल्याशिवाय ते प्रोटोकॉल आमी कशे आमी कितें फुडें व्हरतले ते केल्याशिवाय इट्स नॉट ॲडवायजेबल सो त्याच बरोबर आतांच जे कितें सांगलां की आमी स्क्रिनींग करून पयली आमी आयडेंटिफाय करतले खंय सिम्प्टोमॅटीक पेशंट तेंचे टेस्टींग केल्यार मागीर वी कॅन रॅम्प अप वी विल फायंड अ स्लायट क्लू ऑफ वॉट इज हॅपनिंग अँड दीस इज द वे अप्रोच वी हॅव टू हॅव अ व्हेरी प्लॅन्ड अप्रोच इफ यू डू नॉट हॅव अ प्लॅन्ड अप्रोच वी विल बर्न आउट ऑल आर रिसोर्सेस बिफोर इवन द स्पाईक देन वॉट डू वी डू Like you said about the health workers, we are putting on rotation, like our doctors and all, they don't have to work beyond 48 hours a week. So they have, you know, we have given them hotels, everything to stay, and we are going on rotation, so there's no issue.
Sir,
so
the only case of the negative patient of admit to the hospital, they don't have to get out of the hospital. They don't have to get out of the hospital. So negative, they don't have to get out of the hospital. And they don't have to get out of the hospital. पण त्याला किती आहे.